电影《A Boys to Men》刷新纪录，荣获本地史上最卖座华语电影，上映仅仅六个星期，累计票房606万，成功突破在1998年以前不够用创下的602万总票房纪录，顺势成为本地最卖座亚洲电影。
突破所有的障碍。
This has been the most amazing experience of my life.
Okay, I really like your movie because I already ORD. ORDO! But it really brought back memories from my own BMP. People like the Chow King Warrior, the Wayang King and all that. So, thumbs up.
Yeah, I could relate to the video because I'm in NS.
I thought the facts were pretty cool. And I think it was really funny at the same time too.
I think it's really exciting to catch the boys in action. Also, it brought back a lot of memories.And seeing so many different characters inside really make us all laugh. So I think all you guys should catch A Boys to Men.
I was given a better insight of what Tekong was actually what Tekong actually had inside and what the recruit actually went through in it.
It's very realistic to how the army trained people, and they show the difference between the past training and the present training is really realistic. And in my opinion, it's really, really good. It's a movie that I recommend to everybody.
I enjoy the movie a lot.
I really enjoyed the show. It's really great.
Very funny, touching. It's pretty awesome. You all must watch A Boys to Men.
我的感觉呢是非常兴奋，那么从观众的反应里面呢，其实呢会得到更多的肯定，也知道呢之前呢所设计的、所拍的、所想的，能够呢变成画面，那么让观众呢有这样的一个感受，我想这是非常棒的一件事情。
已经很麻烦
了。I don't like to suffer for nothing again.
他妈的，现在跟我讲太空话。
Training to be coward.
Training to be coward.
你死我滚。
Attack. If you don't take cover, you will die.
A Boys to Men Part 1在本地电影圈创下了很多第一次，也有很多新突破。那 Part 2会不会是一样的精彩？而且将会带给观众什么样的惊喜呢？我们现在马上去了解。梁导啊，在《A Boys to Men》的上集呢，我本身就非常欣赏，就是战争的那一幕，因为有第一次爆破的这个戏份哈。那在下集，观众能够期待看到什么新的元素呢？
下集呢，大家会看到的就是我们深入德光岛拍摄的训兵训练的情况。因为在第一集里面呢没有那么多，因为第一集呢我们有很多篇幅呢在战争啊，在其他的部分。那么第二集呢，你真正看到的就是军事的一些训练，就是新兵的训练。然后呢，你也会看到呢，这些新兵在训练的过程中怎么样建立一个友谊。那么很多当兵的朋友其实呢都知道，你从第一天开始呢认识你的 platoon mate。一直到你后来 ROD 甚至呢在 reservice 的时候呢，你还是会跟他建立一个 很特别的一种感情，这种感情呢会延续很久很久很久，所以戏里面我们还特别强调呢这样的一段感情。
很多人说第一集，好像少了 training 的一些故事什么的，第一集呢所你没有看到的呢在第二集呢应该会看到，所以呢我们会着重在兄弟之间的感情呢，然后他们的冲突啊，他们互相误会啦，陷害啦，训练里面带出一些情节，那么这个故事呢就会看到有很多有血有肉的地方，让大家会感受得到，我想这也是我们当兵的时候呢常常会有这样的一个过程跟感受了。
So ever since our Boyz II Men has come out, the response we've received has been really exciting and overwhelming.
Our Boyz II Men has been a great hit, and the local box office as well as other countries. That's what I hope lah.
I never expected that our Boyz II Men will be such a success at the box office. We have actually grossed 6.03 million, beating Jack Neo's previous record of 6.02 for Money No Enough.
因为我们都是新人嘛，我们这15个主要的演员都是新人，所以能够得到这么好的成绩，真的是我们意想不到的。
And if you ask me personally, I'm so proud that I'm a part of this great journey.
We paid off a lot of hard work, but if you don't watch the movie, nobody can see our hard work. So from the bottom of my heart, thank you, because we owe this success of the film to you.
So ever since the movie was released, right, I have my own fan club right now, which is called Intoxicated. Yeah, it's kind of surreal that actually 2 months before the movie, I was a nobody, and right now, I have my own fan club. And yeah, I'm just basically living kind of like a childhood dream.
I have been getting a lot of good response from the movie, and many people have been, you know, screaming my name when I go outside. You know, I'm not used to it lah, because usually last time before the movie I scream my own name. So now a lot of people scream my name, so I'm not used to it lah.
It's really touching to see all these fans doing so many things for us.
With great fame comes great responsibility. Right now, when someone looks at me, I got a smile first, because I'm afraid that person recognize me, but most of them don't. So yeah.
Thank you so much for watching the movie once, two times, three times, four times, some even 10 times, some even more than that.
And I'm very thankful. So thank you to all the fans out there that are supporting me, supporting our Boyz II Men. We really appreciate it. So thank you.
不管我们演得再好, 我们的表现再突出, 没有你们的支持, 我们还是个零, 所以在这边还是要真的很谢谢大家啦。
Yes, stay tuned for part 2, because there will be more good things to come. And yeah, I love you.
And let's hope that you continue to support us and we continue to make good films for you.
So keep supporting us and watch out for our Boyz II Men part 2 coming to a cinema near you.
Our Boyz II Men 双部曲将会分上下两集播映。 如果你觉得第一集够劲爆的话， 第二集将会带来更感人更搞笑的故事情节。 这部电影呢肯定会带给大家耳目一新的感觉哦。 Our Boyz II Men Part 2 很快就会在电影院上映了， 所以呢千万不要错过。 The weather's so hot, all of us feel dizzy. Marching around with a few packs on my back, helmet LBV and a body full of sweat. That's why it feels good when the cold wind blows. My friends and family, oh, I. 星河是新兵正传的指定宣传媒体。